This is old thing down here has a big motor in it.
Really?
Yeah.
See.
Flash camera?
I have.
I'll take a flash inside there.
Okay. Let me give it to you. Turn it on. I'm filming right now the dead dog. Who looks like Fred.
Turn him over. I want to see the other side.
Aww. That's a dead dog. Maybe female. This is the button you use, that black one.
Okay. What turns the flash on?
It's on. It'll go automatically. See what Hobnose is doing. She took a picture.
It is. Wow. Look at that great big motor on it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Move forward a little more. Okay, Hob. That's the other flash camera. Now, here's the picture of the dog. Let me walk around him. Boomer doesn't want... I kind of feel like letting him rest in peace.
No, I'll do it.
Oh.
Kick him down the hill.
There are bees on there. So there's that dog right there who looks like Fred.
Can you see a picture of his mouth?
Yeah. His mouth right here.
See, I got four pointy teeth.
Yep, and he got pads on his feet right there. Look at
this. Let me show how his feet move.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, the camera's there.
No.
Okay, you can keep filming. Put the video on him.
Yeah, his feet still move.
No wiggles at all.
Yeah. He's floppy still, sort of. I thought he was
okay,
rigged.
See if it, lift his leg.
Okay, for what reason?
So I can see if it's a male.
Whoa. I'm going to turn off the cam.
Okay.
There's Hobnose.
Lift
right
that.
Here and by
Dude,
a fence.
I almost got a view. I just can't get enough leverage.